Robinson here out on the water today, wanting to send healing energy for the world through the water today. A little bit of traffic here, so, oh, there's a boat out on the lake. How about that? Here comes another car. We'll just take a minute. Again, my name is Eliza Bloom Robinson, Transformational Catalyst, offering 40 days of healing energy for the world. This is our lake. This is Lake Balboa. And up on the street, we're on a very tiny cove, so I wanted to come out into the bigger body of water today and offer this. Also today, I did the group energy healing session, and if you would like a copy of that, a recording of that, I'm happy to send it to you. Just comment or message me with your email address, and I'll send that off to you. Another car. I thought there was no cars on this road. Anyway, so healing energy for the world, all about water. Water carries a healing property for most all of us, but actually just on a physical level because it's got the ions. And when we step ourselves in water, or we stand by water, we put our feet in water, even if it's in a bucket of water at home, when we take a shower, when we take a bath, we can acknowledge, we can align ourselves with the healing presence and the healing power that is water. So we're just going to activate that. So just take a breath and just look. Just look at this beautiful lake. I know some of you who watch, my friend Kara Lee in particular, always is at her ocean, at her beach in Southern California, so it's not quite the same here, but I still wanted to just offer water. So take a breath. See, my hair's flying weird. Take a breath. Inhale, exhale, and just feel that water taking your negativity, taking any stress, taking any tension. Just imagine that you could step right out in it, and that as you step out into it, your whole body relaxes, your whole being softens. Have any water around you, you can use my water, you can use any images or videos of water, or like I said, you can use your bathtub, you can put a bowl of water on the ground and put your feet in it, just acknowledging, just allowing your body system physically to be washed clean by the water. Feel the ions of the emotional body just relaxing, just releasing. Just being softened, feel your mind quieting just by the peacefulness of the water. Imagine that your physical body is also healed by the presence of the water. Waters heal ourselves. The waters actually heal our planet and heal our world as well. So imagine that the entire world, every person on it, every person struggling, every person suffering, every person making decisions about anybody else might come into an awareness of the healing power of water today, because we bring it to consciousness, because we bring it to awareness. Switch directions here a little bit. There we go. Nice. Healing presence of the waters, of the trees, of the foliage, but mostly of the water itself. Take another deep breath in. Let your body, mind, and spirit be renewed. Let our world be renewed by the healing energy of water. I'm Eliza Bloom Robinson, showing up today from Lake Balboa in Hot Springs Village, Arkansas, on this beautiful, gorgeous day. You can see the sky is very beautiful blue as well. The water is beautiful blue. Call to action today, if you would like a copy, a recording of the group healing session, sacred healing session we did earlier, just comment below, send me your email address. Actually, instead of commenting, just send me a private message with your email address and I will shoot that off to you. One more deep breath in. And so it is. Again, I'm Eliza Bloom Robinson, 40 days of healing energy for the world. I'm so glad that you've joined me. Please feel free to share and pass these videos right along. Until tomorrow, namaste. Much love.